left on Long Drive Hill. Take 4th exit to